We know that there are many paradoxes in time travel. Some are very interesting, while some simply gray out the lines between humans and time travel. Let's discuss one of the most famous time travel paradoxes, the Bootstrap Paradox, in today's video of DiscoverZen. The term bootstrap paradox is derived from the expression to pull oneself over a fence by one's bootstraps, which indicates performing an impossible or ludicrous task. The bootstrap paradox is, of course, a theoretical paradox of time travel. It occurs when an object or piece of information sent back in time gets trapped within an infinite cause-effect loop in which the item no longer has a unique point of origin and is said to be uncaused or self-created. It's also known as the ontological paradox, in reference to ontology, a branch of metaphysics dealing with the study of being and existence. The bootstrap paradox can work with information, objects, people, or any of these in a cohesive manner. An example of a bootstrap paradox involving information would be if a time traveler went back in time and taught Einstein the theory of relativity before returning to his own time. Einstein claims that it's his own work, and over the following decades, the theory is published countless times until a copy of it eventually ends up in the hands of the original time traveler, who then takes it back to Einstein, bringing the question, where did the theory originate? We can't say it came from the time traveler, as he learned it from Einstein, but we also can't say that it's originally from Einstein, since he was taught it by the time traveler. Who discovered the theory of relativity, then? Now let's look at an example involving an object. The movie Somewhere in Time provides an example of a bootstrap paradox involving an object. In this case, a pocket watch. In 1972, Christopher Reeve was given a watch by an old woman, which it turns out was given to her younger self by Reeve after traveling back to 1912. The young woman then completes the infinite loop by giving the watch to Reeve in 1972 when she's older. Another example can also be the Skynet in the Terminator movies. An inconsistency that subsequently arises is how the pocket watch survives countless time cycles while remaining unaged and unaffected by time. This problem is also true for information trapped inside a bootstrap paradox. Both seem to violate the second law of thermodynamics, which states that entropy will always increase over time. This means the object will be lost during its journey back in time. So, these are some of the extreme examples we can think of in the bootstrap paradox. In normal life, let's say your past is influencing your present, and the present is causing the future, and time is moving in a straight line. But in a bootstrap paradox, your past will affect the present will affect the future, but your future will always affect the past, so we're stuck in a time loop. Now, what can be the solution to this paradox? The possible explanation comes from the multiverse theory. Whenever you travel from the future to the past in time, you move to a different multiverse, which looks exactly the same as yours, but that's just your perception. In this way, you're not stuck in a time loop, but will create an infinite open loop for the multiverse, and because of this, another question will arise. Are you the one who's going back in time and creating a multiverse? Or is it simply there already for us to explore? These questions could only be solved once time travel is practically possible. So, let's talk about, what if we built a time travel machine? Well, that seems like a different topic to speculate and investigate on DiscoverZen.